You want to see if the given series is conditionally convergent, absolutely convergent, or divergent. Okay, so notice that the given series can be written as, so both E and K are raised to the same power. So you can say that E over K is raised to the power of 3K. Okay? So now, since now you recognize this form, right? The K is inside, but there's also the K in the power, right? So this calls for the root test. Okay, the root test involves in taking the limit of the 3kth root of the given sequence. Okay, e over k raised to the power of 3k. Right, because we want to get rid of this power of 3k. Right, so you take the 3kth root of that sequence. Right, so you get rid of it, and you're basically dealing with the inner sequence, e over k. Okay, now e over k, you can substitute the infinity in here, you will get e over infinity, which is equal to 0. Now the root test involves finding the limit value and understanding what it means. If the limit value is less than 1, it's absolutely convergent. If it's greater than 1, it's divergent. If it's equal to 1, there's no conclusion, right? So it's less than 1 because 0 is less than 1, so it means that the original series, or this one, whichever one you want to look at, is absolutely convergent. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.